Hello, my name is Sandra Kučina, and with me is Tona Radovolja. We work at the University of Computing Center, University of Zagreb, at e-learning center. And we joined ABC to VLE project because we met Clive and Natasha and went to their workshop. And we were very happy to find the ABC method, which could enhance our work with teachers in higher education. We get into the project and we have some activities which we make during the project, and we are very happy that networking and collaboration between the partners, and really there are 12 partners in the project, which is quite a big number, enabled us to even get better results and to find the better ways how to integrate ABC method into our everyday work with teachers.
At the beginning of October, we had a partner meeting here in Zagreb, and every partner sent their representative, which presented their results so far. And we all agree that even now the project is very successful, and there is going to be even greater number of outputs until the end of the project next fall.
Yeah, the project meeting was quite successful. There were 20 people here in Zagreb, and we are very happy to fulfill the rest of activities till the end of the project. So in plan, we have one more meeting in the beginning of June next year. So we are looking forward to it.